Andrea, of course. Now, this afternoon, the Oakland Raiders take on Denver in the final game of the regular season. This comes as the team's future is up in the air, at least here in Oakland. Now, joining us now with more about the future of the Oakland Raiders here in Oakland is City Councilman Noel.
Thank you.
Gallo.
Thank you.
So, I think a few months ago, there was a lot of people who believed that it was a foregone conclusion that the team would likely leave. Right. Bring us up to date.
Well, you know, I think, let me first say Happy New Year. You know, love life, love Oakland, and go Raiders. And I'm extremely optimistic that the Raiders will stay in Oakland due to the fact that the negotiations are still in place with the NFL commissioner, the owners, as well as now the Raider organization. And I believe that the package that Alameda County and the City of Oakland together has put together for the Raiders, it benefits not only the Raiders, but we do have the fan base, we have the stadium property, and we also have the training facilities right on the right next to the airport, as well as their headquarters and also the summer practice locations. So I think it's in the best interest of the Oakland Raiders, and most of all, it's in the greatest interest of the City of Oakland to keep the Raiders in Oakland.
You know, for a lot of people, the Raiders will always be synonymous with Oakland, but their owner has said publicly many times that he is focused on Las Vegas almost exclusively at this point. Do you believe that in his heart he wants to leave Oakland, or do you think he really wants to
stay? I think, you know, Mr. Davis clearly understands and knows that the Raiders belong in Oakland. He has to, not only now the fan base support, the financial support, and the investment from private entities that are willing to keep the Oakland Raiders in Oakland. We're at the point of, you know, making the playoffs and going to the Super Bowl once again. And so I think all the opportunities are here in Oakland. And certainly, you know, we're more than flexible, adjustable to continue to work with Mr. Davis to keep the Raiders in Oakland.
So if you're a betting man, do you think that the Raiders make Oakland their permanent home?
I believe so. I think that the Raiders will keep in Oakland, and that's where they belong. And certainly, Oakland is grateful, and it benefits the City of Oakland by having the Raiders here.
And prediction for today's game?
Prediction for today's game, I still think that the Oakland Raiders will win.
All right. Thank you so much. That was Councilman Noel Gallo. As for today's Raiders game, our KPIX 5 sports team has you covered from Denver.